Two-thirds of Americans now live paycheck to paycheck due to inflation, 40-year record high inflation. And what does the government do? Well, they just keep spending more money. We got a baby formula shortage. We have some of the highest gas prices ever. We have a housing crisis in this country. Illegal immigration is rampant. Crime is rising in major cities. And yet the government continues to spend money and care about social justice issues that they shouldn't be focused on when the American people are suffering. This is self-inflicted. America is destroying itself from within.